Yizzle dizzle doozle. How's it doing? How you doing? Yo, what up? Boop, 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 boop. Oh, I was going to say boobies, but try to be more professional. I don't know. More Red Dead Redemption, part 4. I didn't even see part 3. I don't even got the thumbnail for it. I just barely finished editing. I got to keep editing this stuff. But yeah, if you like this, feel free to go back and check out part 3, 2, and 1. A little bit of story, but mostly funny parts. If you're new, feel free to subscribe, like the video. Let's go. Hey. Yeah.
No se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca.
Yeah. Hey, hey.
Porque tanto se alegran, cielito lindo los corazones.
Yeah. Sing this shit, Arthur. Yo! Taishi Javier here.
Lágrimas vine llorando. Y con la flor del trompillo. Me venía consolando.
Always good to see.
Hi there, Arthur.
Oh my god, I love her. Oh. So that's how it feels. Hey, what's up?
Hi there, Arthur.
Hey there.
Hello.
Clean through.
It's good.
Instead, they hang the sheriff. I got away with nothing more than a sore neck.
Well, was you scared?
Absolutely petrified.
Oh, my fault. My fault, Kara.
Hey there, Jack.
Hiya, Arthur.
Good to see you.
I found some candy in my
pocket. Hey.
Good for you.
Bye-bye.
Eat that candy, my boy. What? Hey. Hey.
He
up
me and he down me and he caught me out.
Damn. Damn. He did what? Jeez, bro. He fucked me black and blue. What? Like, what? That's crazy, bro.
Oh, there he is, Mr. Hoy and Marvel.
Miss O'Shea. Oh, yeah. Get some rest.
Get some rest. Get some rest. What am I, a child, to be talked to like that? I am a lady. A lady. Well bred. Not some trollop off the street you can pick up. A sanctimonious bastard. I'm a lady.
Oh, yes. I can see. Very lady.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
I have the feeling you're about to tell me.
You have ruined my life.
Damn.
My loved ones. A plan. It is a real plan. We are gonna leave this plan. And we are gonna find our own plan. Our own plan. Tahiti! Fiji! Australia! The real plan! Not this godforsaken
damn
that all of Europe's detritus has acted out its vengeance on! We are gonna be free! Free!
Yes, we are, Dutch! That's right, boss.
Too right, Dutch!
I'm not saying shit.
All day long on the prairies I ride.
Oh God, don't. It's all coming back to me.
Good time.
Good time, for real. What? That's funny. How much we got in us? Five? Probably five, right?
Just like a regular evening for you, Uncle. keep some fun in my life, Mr. Morgan? It's how you stay young.
Is that right?
Yeah, I'm drunk. Oh, I'm so drunk. Seems like a good time for a drive. Nah, I'm playing. What's this, a letter? Giving me letters now.
My dear Arthur.
Oh my gosh.
I hope this letter finds you well. I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie. He and Dad. Why couldn't you change and be a man and put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment? Life is very confusing. And I see now that I'm not.
Because I'm a dog. I don't have to change.
I'm afraid we've got ourselves into a.
Well, we all need to eat, Mr. Morgan.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
I'll do it right now, as a matter of fact. Let me go look for the box.
Excuse me, Miss Grimshaw.
Damn, bro. Get off my ass, woman. Damn,
how's
woman.
How's it going?
I'm splitting. Damn. Another one? Another one? No, I'm playing. I think it's the same thing, man.
I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yes, but a young wife is unseemly. Oh, the Redskins. I have.
Okay,
no
now that's just.
For them because who is stupid enough to get tricked by the Americans? No. They get what they deserve, huh?
That's just.
Yes, and a letter to the man.
And what do you think, sir?
I think war is a fine way of thinning the herd.
Exactly. This man is a realist.
I cannot believe I am hearing this. Excuse me.
Wah-wah. Shut your baby ass up, you damn baby.
Sir, the innocent are the damned.
I tell you what.
I'm a banker.
Oh. Oh. There you go. Breed. Yeah, breed, my brother. It's okay, brother.
The pesky nut. What a way to go, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sir. Oh, yes.
These dancers. Well, if that's French culture for you, sign me up for French lessons.
Chee.
Oh, would you like tickets?
What?
This cabaret show at the Theater Ramua.
Don't know what that is.
Jolly fun.
Sure.
Sure. Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Good evening.
Could not be no freak stuff.
We seem to have another.
It's the writer.
Drunkard on our hands.
Oh shoot! Fireworks! Fireworks!
I said, have you lost your mind? Come here. Come here. Look at me.
Is he gonna hit her?
Look at me. Who do you think you are? This area is not flipping.
Ooh, you lucky, brother.
This is a final warning to
you lucky.
Final warning.
Ooh.
Get out of my sight.
Ooh, let me catch you.
About people drinking blood. Human blood. In town.
It's a silly old wives' tale.
What? Blood drinking ain't romantic enough for you?
Depends on whose blood.
Very funny.
She's frightened of romance, Arthur. So she makes of nonsense.
Don't we all?
Yeah, I love you. Though, you know, and that's okay, you know, and sometimes.
Lady.
Hi.
Oh my gosh.
So, you ain't bored of this place yet?
I guess not.
Okay, take it easy, Mary Beth. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Everybody. Doja cat talking.
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
Yeah, I'm all right.
These girls
Mr. Morgan. They're driving me to despair.
What? I'm not your therapist. Why do you keep talking to me?
And no manners. This younger generation, it saddens me. The world is ruined.
Oh, because they think differently? Oh.
You're gonna die right here.
Me? Nuh-uh, you're gonna die, boy. Ooh, get wrecked, boy. Ooh, gold. Shoot. What else she got? May she rest in peace. Nothing else? Stupid lady just burned to death. Stupid!
Yep.
There you go. Dang. Nah, see, now this just feels like very empty. Like what? Nah, this is crazy, bro. Time to fish. Yeah, I don't know, man. Oh, shit. Oh, my horse. Is my horse okay? Oh, okay. Good. Alright, I'm gonna test this theory out. If you set up a camp anywhere, then bounty hunters will still find you. That's, I think, how it goes. I don't know. We'll see. Set up this camp. Well, I've held them off for this long, so. I refuse to kill dogs. Those are now wild dogs. May they rest in peace. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that moon. Oh my gosh, that looks beautiful. The Knight Rider. I'm Batman. Beautiful. That's just beautiful, man. Me too, Arthur. Me too, bro. Look at that, bro.
You there? Yeah. Would you watch my cargo here while I go find someone to deal with this?
I guess.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, damn, the horse. Oh, damn, brother. What happened, brother? Bro's blaming the horse, too. Come on, dog. That's abysmal.
Don't do this.
Get up then, bruh. What are you doing? Now.
Oh, crap.
Get out of here. What the hell? It was just laying there.
I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I
never robbed in a city before.
When your homie asked for the two man,
you'll ride with me. Always.
All right, chill.
Is it just you?
What is that?
Oh my gosh. Oh, hell no. Oh, someone's cut. Someone about to die. Oh, no, 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 no. This guy think he funny. Who is that? Attack my people, don't you? Attack my people, don't you? Don't you? That's why all y'all getting headshot. Y'all getting buckshot later. Y'all getting backshots later. And buddy inside, get inside my wife.
Don't let anyone back through that door.
Everybody's dying. I don't care. Y'all try to run up and sneak up on me with my family? Oh hell no. I don't even care about y'all horses. Sorry, horse.
Get them doors barricaded.
Get it, get it, get it, get it. Try to sneak up on me and my fam. What they say? What they say about me? One man army? Straight through the wood. Bye-bye. Let's go, Sadie. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Are they backing up?
Cowards!
Little weasels. Fake assholes.
I think so.
Cooked.
Except for Karen here. Morning, dude.
Room here if you want.
Morning.
You doing all right?
Any new leads?
I'm working on it.
Okay. That's all I wanted. What's up with you, Mary Beth? I love you.
You okay?
I will be. I always had a soft spot for that, Kieran.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Sure, okay. Soft spot for that, Kieran.
Damn. She gonna do me like that? Okay. No, I'm good. I'm good. Don't worry.
Remain right there. Not in the middle.
God bless you, Mr. Sorry I couldn't save your friend, brother. You know what? Sure, let me see. No. They just chilling here though, for real.
Get going!
Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, freaking. Get out of here! What's this dude's name? Morgan? Yeah, that's kind of cool.
This one's to steer, and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships, and avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached. Make a nasty explosion if they touch the bot.
Think of those poor boys on the HL Hunter. Eight of them perished to a mere five on the Housatonic. And what a way to go. Trapped in a box at the bottom of the bay.
Hey, yo, did Red Dead predict the Titanic thing? Yo.
This is the God and funding from us. And funding from you, of course. But what thing to fund? What an opportunity!
Look who rules the seas.
Get a new.
It is the stuff of life, sir.
Bro, I'm so like. Bro, this is like Bluetooth type stuff.
Incredible things are in my lab back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you.
For real?
Mr. Marcel,
Can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe. Still pretty cool, though.
I'm gonna go.
Well, I'm sorry. Have you met? This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen, okay. We saw you in the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls.
Oh, that was
the party
them.
You were upstairs.
Yeah. You have great powers of observation.
That was them.
My people,
for real. From the beginning.
Are you even a people anymore?
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
What's up?
All right.
Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Okay.
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall.
Mm-hmm.
A shelter for homeless veterans and their families.
Mm-hmm.
Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
That's a lot of money, though. No, of course.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged. Yeah. Progress.
Ooh, a cigar.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression.
Ooh, another cigar.
Or otherwise.
Ooh, a cigar.
You won't have seen the light before. I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing.
Finessed all the cigars.
Hold on.
Hey, it's me.
I think that it's Greek.
Is that me? That's me, right? That's me. Oh, these are the pictures. The wolves. The horses. The gator.
You know,
what else is there?
It's Italian, most likely.
The man. Me. That's cool, though. Yeah. Didn't know that. That's pretty dope.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death.
Yep.
To be naked is to be free,
mm-hmm.
innocent,
Adam
alive.
And Eve type stuff.
Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to...
Oh, well,
that explains a decadent.
You got a picture of my wife here, in her delicate.
Henry,
uh-oh.
Is that your behind?
Uh-oh.
Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Oh my gosh.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Oh my gosh.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't have exposed herself like that.
This is disgusting.
Ooh. The nerve on you.
That's it.
Come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here.
Bitch. Oh, filthy little man. Oh. Come on, horse. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
Chill,
all
bro.
Right.
Oh, he wants some. Oh. Oh, he got hands. He got hands. Get him out of it. Oh, he do. Oh, he got it. Okay. I'm that guy.